Iranian Navy and the Islamic Revolutionary Guards Corps Navy took delivery of the Abu Mahdi strategic cruise missile in a ceremony attended by senior military officials. With a range of more than 1,000 kilometres, the missile expands Iran's naval defence coverage zone by several times, allowing naval units to broaden their operational range.